Hello.
Hello.
I saw the light. I saw the food. What is going on here?
Okay, so we're preparing for our delivery menu right now. The first item on our list would be the Yam Khanom Jin Yuan, which is very special because only we make it like this. You can find this nowhere else in Thailand. So here we would have the noodles, the rice noodle over here,
mm-hmm.
with the main sauce that goes on top of this, which you would usually eat with the vegetable over here. And don't forget to eat it cold because that gives it a really nice texture to it. You have the secondary option to put some of the sauce with the chili to enhance the taste if that's to your liking, but that is quite spicy.
Okay, and the basic sauce, this sauce, is that spicy too?
No, it's not. It's basically gathi. If you ate lon before, then you would enjoy it too.
Okay.
So the second box menu, you would have gang kiao wan, kai jiao mu sap. This one's omelets,
mm-hmm.
and this one is roti.
That sounds Indian.
Yeah, but it goes very nicely with this Thai curry that mm-hmm. we have here, which is gang kiao wan, and then you have some nam pla pig over here,
mm-hmm.
if you would like that.
What's that stuff?
It's a dessert for after you ate this. It's called pusa, which this one is kind of prepared in syrup, so it's very sweet and also crispy at the same time. And you get, when you order this, you will get this much of pusa.
Really?
Yes, that's a lot. So
that's really a lot. Yeah,
over a few days even.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. And so this is how the people get it in a box like this.
Yes, it will be packaged neatly in its container and mm-hmm. To avoid spillage and also to keep the freshness.
Okay. So what where people can get this?
People can get this by ordering from our telephone in the Witch restaurant.
Mm-hmm. And do you also have Line Ad?
Line ad, yes. The Witch restaurant has a line ad, and maybe we could link that to the video.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, thank you very much.
Okay.